into what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Gets things running. Who do you think this turns on, Jim? Fernando Torres is a name that jumps out. At his absolute best, he's unplayable. That love of running behind defensive lines has always been his forte, and with the right service, he could absolutely thrive here. I think the opposition defence agree too. Just going to be the source of so many of their headaches. He's through the middle. Mbappe, and he's whipped it in low. Cristiano Ronaldo. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. To the right, knocks it in gently, nice little flick. Well, that looks a foul, yep, referee's given it. Into space out wide. Oh, real danger here. Has a goal! It's in! Batistuta with a predatory goal. Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb. It's 1-0. Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
This is gone. As he was moving offside. De Ligt. Pavard. Messi. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Out to the left it goes. Cafu. Vieira. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Tries to get it forward quickly. Mbappe, and he's away, chance, Mbappe! Scholes drives it forward, Torres is onto it and can take it up. Poor, robust challenge. Hoists it forward, Zanetti positions himself well and cuts it out. Short. direction he needed. I have to commend the wing play. I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. Scholes. That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it. A close fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal. Well, a show glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half. Leading 1-0 at the break. Well, we're already into the second period. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Torres finds himself offside. Pavard takes the long option. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Time and again, they are repelled. Still separated by the game's only goal. He's through.
Now it's Torres.
And he's there to cut it out. And it's played forward. Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here. He could be in here. Short. Oh, shooting chance! He'll hit it! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper. Well, to be honest, he shouldn't have spilled that in the first place, but he recovered it really quickly, so no harm done. He's had a goal! He scored! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Well, that has changed the dynamic. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Pavard. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Surely, shot a goal! Oh, he's managed to miss it. Well, that's a real shame because it could have led to a real momentum shift. It's Vieira. He's played him through.
Fernandes.
And Torres! Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Well, Ruben Neves.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Scholes. Maldini.
Vieira drives it forward. He's through the middle. Chance! Such an open invitation. And that's that. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one.
20 minutes.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim,
and goodbye.